Kama Billiard reportedly snapped several offers abroad, which his agent had been lining up by the time, and opted for the move to Amakhosi. The PSL is one of the most highest paying leagues in Africa and maybe even the world. To prove that, we see a lot of players from different continents that are playing in the PSL, and for example we've got Jeremy Brokey, who is from New Zealand and is a New Zealand professional footballer who plays for Maritzburg United, and other than that there is Samir Nukovic, who comes from Serbia and currently plays for Kaizer Chiefs. However, Kama Billiard's salary is reported at around 830,000 rands a month. Honestly speaking, that money is too much to be earned, especially in the African continent, and any team to pay that kind of money must be a big team, so let's credit Kaizer Chiefs. It is reported that coach Pitso Mosimane offered Kama Billiard a big money deal, but the Zimbabwean striker refused the offer. Kaizer Chiefs seized the opportunity since there was no contract against Kama Billiard, and Kama Billiard was a free agent by then. It is further believed that Kaizer Chiefs thought that the signing of Kama Billiard will enhance their chances of reclaiming the PSL and also boosting their fan base, as well as endorsements, ticket sales and t-shirt sales. Kaizer Chiefs then tabled an offer Kama Billiard could not resist at the time, which was 830,000 a month. Now, this is not a secret to everyone who follows football that Kama Billiard left Mamelodi Sundowns because they did not want to pay him what he wanted to be paid, so Kaizer Chiefs agreed to his terms, then left Mamelodi Sundowns. So the only painful part of this matter is that he left Mamelodi Sundowns for free, so Pitso Mosimane did not get a chance to get millions out of Kama Billiard's transfer since he was a free agent. The player has since went on to score 8 goals for Kaizer Chiefs in the 2 years that he has been there, assisting only 7 times. Kama Billiard joined the Soweto Giants on the 1st of July 2018, and his contract expires on the 30th of June 2021.